This video card is in such a bad shape. It's filthy, corroded, and even layers of the PCB have peeled off. Let's see if we can fix it. Normally I would first wash the card with soapy water, and then I would look for missing components, bad capacitors or bad traces, and then I would try to look for faults in the power circuits. But this is time consuming, requires a lot of patience, and it's just boring. So today we're gonna try something different. As you may already know, electrolysis is one of the best ways of restoring rusty parts. So in this video we're gonna use a special form of electrolysis called electro-deposition, but since this is all about retro parts, we're gonna call it Retro-Deposition. This will bring this card back to life with the help of a sacrificial part. More on this later. As with all forms of electro-deposition, you need an electrolyte solution, like salty water, a DC power source, like a battery or a bench power supply, and of course, crocodile clips for the positive and negative electrodes. And finally, we need a sacrificial metal for the anode, that is the positive side, but gets consumed as its material gets transferred from the positive side to the negative side with the help of the electrolyte. For retro deposition, you need to be extra careful when choosing what to use as your sacrificial part. For best results, you should use a card of the same or better retro value. In this particular case, a 3D effects voodoo would be ideal, but these are quite expensive these days, so it wouldn't be worth it. So instead I decided to go cheap and use a PCI modem, which is practically worthless. Okay, so let's place both cards into the electrolyte solution. Let's attach the red and black terminals, but please be extra careful with the polarity. The sacrificial card should be connected to the red terminal. If everything is done correctly, when the current hits 88 milliamps, you're gonna see some serious shit. Let's see what we got. What a bummer! The video card turned into one of these crappy audio PCI cards. I knew I shouldn't have cheaped out on the sacrificial card. Well, enough goofing around. Happy April Fool's Day, everyone! I hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, thanks for watching and goodbye!